defense for the omoplata position, okay? Everybody knows that in order to escape from this position, it's better to not let the person lock the submission on you. But once the submission is already in place, then we're going to try to escape from this position, okay? So the omoplata escape right here. Brian's going to tie the omoplata on this arm right here. At this moment right here, they escape from omoplata. First of all, we have to avoid the person coming up. So you want to keep his back down. So instead to let him down or coming up right here, I want to keep his back down. So what I'm going to do on this position, look at my legs right here. One leg's up and another leg bring up inside. So I make him sit right there. His back is down. So my hand right here, get hand to hand. Once I get hand to hand, my right elbow right here, spinning inside. And I go over right there. So I'm spinning inside right here, my elbow. And then my head right here over to come up right here. Okay? One more time. So the detail, when I put him down right here on the legs, when I put him down, my elbow here, I'm going to spin inside. Ó, this one right here. So I'm escaping and avoid him to submit me. Then I'm going inside to pass the guard. So one more time. Omoplata escape right here. So one, so right here, on this position, face right here, head right here, put him down. Whoop. Boom, put his back down right there. Lock right here, my elbow inside right here. Escape to the omoplata. Head right here, he doesn't come back to the triangle. Let him go over to pass the guard. Okay? Guys, we are here at Team Link New York, Peak Skill. So, linkbjjny.com. That was the omoplata escape. Thank you very much.